Yeah, I feel good. Very excited, you know, to sort of carry on my life over here, and you know, I'm really looking forward to these next 2 years. Yeah, it was pretty good. Steve Mack picked me up from the airport Tuesday night. Only got back here about 11 p.m. You know, the next day I was training. It was good to meet all the boys, get amongst it, training hard. Richard Hunswick's been putting us through his paces, so it's been really good, enjoyable and tough. I just spoke to the chairman, the coach, the CEO, and you know, it was thought best that, you know, it was time for me to move on. You know, and I was very fortunate that Catalan gave me a good offer. So, you know, it's something that I've always thought that I would like to do, come out here to the south of France, you know, enjoy a different way of living, different culture. So, you know, I'm very happy with my decision. Yes, definitely. You know, Jody Broughton is from Leeds as well, where I'm from, so that sort of helps. He's been looking after me a bit, washing my clothes. You know, he's been like my wife. He's been looking after me. But it's good having English-speaking people. You know, and it helps that Steve Mack's, you know, obviously English, and it's easy to understand. Yeah, he's given me a couple of calls, you know, before I come, and sort of explained to me what he's trying to do here, and you know, the things that he wants to achieve. And you know, it was really encouraging for me to hear that. And you know, I want to help him do that and make Catalan a success. Yeah. I know the fans are very passionate. It's a very tough place to come. So, you know, on the flip side of that, I want to make us a good team travel. You know, in the past, the Catalan don't seem to travel very well. So, you know, I want to try and help and, you know, pick up points when we fly away. It's been good, yeah. I've done just a week today, actually. You know, like I mentioned before, Richard Hunswick has been great. He's been really good. I think he's been with England before. So, you know, it's really tough training and something that I really enjoyed. Obviously, I've had 6 or 7 weeks off from the World Cup, so I'm a bit sore, but I'm enjoying it. Yeah, definitely. You know, like I said before, speaking to Steve, you know, he's got ambitions and goals that he wants to achieve. And, you know, obviously, it's nothing like that. We don't want anything like that. And, you know, I've come here to win, so you know, I'm hoping that I can achieve that. Yeah, definitely. You know, I know what I want to achieve myself. You know, I set myself high standards. So I don't really need Steve to tell me. I know myself.